their lives in a terrorist attack. With special emphasis on the first responders who sacrificed themselves trying to save others.
In terms of returning it, 5 yards and up, back in the end zone. We're going to let him go, and it pays off for the San Francisco 49ers. Ted Ginn making a huge play right when Seattle had caught themselves right back in this football game.
Boy, they answered that touchdown by the Seahawks to cut it to two, and now it's 26-17, and you're right, we have seen, I would say, 80% of the kickoffs run out today.
And a lot of that's the wind. The balls aren't going out of the end zone. The wind here in Candlestick. But how many decisions?
After 12 years with the Eagles, now wearing the red of the 49ers, and after Seattle had narrowed it to two, Ginn with an explosion gives the 49ers winning room.
All the way down. Okay, I guess that's good.
The right one? Blue line, right?